This might be at the bottom, The Prowler, the Joseph Losey movie, Billy Wilder's two films, Noir, Sunset Boulevard and Double Indemnity, The Lineup, the Don Siegel movie from 1958, Border Incident, Anthony Mann movie from 1949 about illegal aliens.
Coming out on DVD.
Loved parts of He Walked by Night, an even better procedural than this one here. Also directed by Anthony Mann. Credited to Alfred Werfer. It was Jack Webb's inspiration for the Dragnet radio show, later a TV series. That's 5 or 6.